the next bed, we have the yarrows I planted from seed. Right there is a white. Under the cage is a red. That one's like Cerberus Queen. Over here is a coral. And I have some toothache plant under here. Just getting started, probably won't make it. Some St. John's wort in the back there, next to this cage, which has carrots getting started under there. And some more root crops there. Back here we have some carrots on the front edge, edged by shallots. There's peppers in the center. Sunflower, chard, and more.